Searching for something, something never comes, never leads to nothing, nothing satisfies, but I'm getting close, closer to the prize at the end of the rope. All night long, I dream of the day, when it comes around and it's taken away, leaves me with the feeling that I feel the most, feel it come to life when I see your ghost.
So here it is, the 2011 brand new Suzuki GSXR 600. Welcome to the BikeChannel.com's 2011 250 shootout. Oh my golly gosh, it's here in the UK. And I believe this is going to be the first ever UK ride of the Ducati Diavel, well, for kind of video and reviewing purposes anyway. Welcome to BikeChannel.com. Mummy!
Searching for something, something never comes, never leads to nothing, nothing satisfies, but I'm getting close, closer to the
initial thoughts. At the end of I'm gonna try and waste it.
I'm Luke Wilkins, welcome to the Motorcycle Diaries' new home here at BikeChannel.com. Right, there wouldn't be a bike show without a Harley Davidson stand here, and well, it's quite an impressive one. Plus, they've got their brand new model they've just unveiled.
As you wander along the aisles of the show, you bump into all sorts of famous people, and almost certainly Tommy Hill is here getting someone's number. Rumour has it down on the Kiddie Moto stand that there's going to be a race. Are you nervous?
Oh yeah, I'm shitting myself.